This baseball player pulled off a smooth move by faking like he threw the ball back to his pitcher, but he kept the ball hidden in his glove the entire time. He then waited until the runner stepped off the bag, thinking the pitcher has the ball. The third baseman rushed in immediately for the tag, and the runner looked back at his coach confused on what just happened.